Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to number 16 at Lumiere Street here in this highly desirable pocket of Oakleigh East. Close distance to absolutely everything that you do look for when buying residential real estate. On behalf of the two selling agents, Tai Chi and Leo Wang of Harcourts Real Estate here locally based in Clayton. Thank you so much for your attendance, and we are looking forward to receiving your bids for what really is a multi-purpose property. And what I do mean by that, no doubt you as a potential buyer here this afternoon have your own idea as to what you want to do with this property once you have purchased. I know that some of you are looking at refurbishing the house and possibly building behind. Some of you are looking at demolishing the existing dwelling and, subject to council approval, then building three on the actual site. It is such a prime building parcel, over 700 square metres, with this very, very wide, over 16 metre frontage. So therefore, for yourselves here this afternoon, it really does come down to a simple feasibility exercise. And even further from that, you know what, we've taken a lot of that guesswork out of you and even revealed what our owner's instructions are. It's very much in line with where all the comparable information has sat for this property. So bid confidently, bid strongly here this afternoon, because we really do have very keen instructions. Best of luck in your endeavour to purchase. We are selling the property subject to Victorian auction conditions, which simply do state that the auction will be conducted in accordance with the rules and any additional conditions that were made available for inspection before the start of the auction. The auction rules prohibit the auctioneer from accepting bids or offers for the property after the property has been knocked down to the successful bidder. The vendors have a reserve price, you all know what that is. And as the auctioneer, I will indicate bidders on request. The law prohibits false bids, major disruptions, and bidders to prevent others from bidding. It does provide fines for this conduct. The rules do permit vendor bids, and the words that I will use during the call of the auction to indicate that I am making a bid on behalf of the vendor are vendor bid, and by law, only I as the auctioneer can make a vendor bid. Inside, the contract of sale and Section 32 vendor statement has been on display for your perusal here this afternoon and throughout the course of the auction program. It is a very easy document to read through, understand and digest, and that is the document, the contract, in which once you have purchased this property that you will be hanging around immediately after the auction and executing, signing, autographing off as the purchaser. Being that it is an auction, it is being sold unconditionally. 10% is your deposit, 30 to 60 days, anywhere in between is the settlement date. Unless you've had any prior arrangements made, you can go ahead and bid on that basis. Just wait for the truck. Surge of capital growth over the last several years, and when you do have a look at Oakleigh being a true middle ring suburb in Melbourne, it doesn't matter how good, bad or indifferent the market may well be, it doesn't matter how low, high or in between interest rates are, as Melbourne continues to expand its population, which it will over the coming decades, areas like Oakleigh and product like you will put on this property will always be in demand. Business wise, you know what you want to do with the property. I'm over to you. What's it worth for your, in your own opinion, for an opening bid or an offer? Number 16, Lumiere Street in Oakleigh East. An opening bid or an offer? Let's see how we go. I'll wait for that to figure. I'll leave it yourself. At once. Sir, welcome into the bidding. It's at $1 million and into your favour now. At $1 million to start me away. I'll look to see a further rise. Take it up from there. Bids now at $1 million, an easy 10 or a 20 on the rise if you like, or maybe even call it up even higher. Sir, it's into your favour now. It's at $1 million. Into your favour. $1 million is right there just to my immediate left. $1 million is the bid. At $1 million, is there any further rise in advance? Either side. Pardon? How about 10? We go 10 as a raise. Bid at 10, say $1 million and 10. Is that all right? $1 million, thank you very much. $1 million and 10, sir.
50.
50. At $1 million and 50 now, raised it up on a $40,000 increase, sir, in your favour. $1 million and 50, another 10 if you like, that at 60. Bids at $1 million and 50,000, sir. It's in your favour.
60.
60. Up to you, sir.
110.
1 million, 110? Yes, in fact. confirming that. 1,110,000, there we go. On the market and selling, as you all well and truly know. So, sir, bids in your favour at $1,110,000. Bids over there now. Two bidders with me thus far. Madam, principally, against your last bid. Come back into the bidding if you like. We are on the market. It is selling here this afternoon.
11.
Pardon?
11.
11 on a $1,000 increase. 1,111,000. Up to you, sir. What would you like to do? If there are any bidders, feel free to come into the bidding. Into your favour. 1,111,000.
120.
120. 120 on top of the mill. Bids now. 1,120,000, sir. It's into your favour. Principally against the last two bidders with me thus far. Make no mistake. Property is for outright sale here this afternoon. 130. Welcome into the bidding, sir. 1,130. 5,000 more at 35.
50. 150.
150. 55, 155 on top of the mill, 1,155,000 into your favour, against and against, into your favour in the middle, sir, 1,155,000 there, 60, 65, 1,165,000, bids there now, 1,165,000 in the centre, against the two sides, at 1,165,000, sir, you never know when a bidder's had their last, have another try, sir, maybe even it's only on a 1, or a 2, or a 5,000, you'll wait, okay, so 1,165,000, don't wait too long, as you know, on the third and final, it's gone, it's sold, at 1,165,000, sir, bids into your favour, I'll keep looking, come back into the bidding, and any time if you like, I'll call it, give it three chances, sir, it's into your favour, 1,165,000, 1,165,000, 170? Yep, 1170, 75, 1175 is the bid. 80, 1180. So 1180.
1212.
Come back into the bidding there. 12 is right there to my left. Against you in the centre, sir. Against yourselves on the right. 12. 205. 1205, into your favour, sir. 1205 on a $5,000 increase. Selling it here this afternoon, you all well and truly know. 1205, bids on the centre, against and against. I'll look to you, sir. Madam, would you like to come back into the bidding? 1205 is in the centre. So 210. 210.
210.
Sir, principally against your last bid, you had 205, it's now on a $5,000 increase, 210, on top of the 1, 1210 is the bid. Into your favour, wishing you all the very best, against and against, come back in at any time. In your favour, 1210.
2,000?
Absolutely, 1211, into your favour. Into your favour, sir, in the centre.
1230.
1230. It's a strong increase, sir. He's raised it up on a $19,000 increase. 1230 is the bid at 1,230,000 against the centre and the right. Into your favour, sir. Being with me from the start, bidded confidently. All the very best, but sir, it's up to you. Only one of you can own it. Madam, we look to you as well. It's at 1,230,000 bids there against and against. As you know, we are selling it. Sir, would you like to come back into the bidding? 5 more, 1235. So, I've just got that there, just beat you to it. So, 1235 is there, sir. You want to come in at 40 perhaps, or even higher, it's up to you. 1235 is there, next to Leah.
1250.
1250 now. $1,250 into your favour. Three bidders with me thus far, on the market, call it out if you haven't done. Pardon? Five more. 1,255.
Five more.
Another 5 more. 1,260. 1,260,000 bid is there to my left, on the first against the second. The third, first is in play at 1,260,000. Call back into the bidding if you'd like to, or to you, sir, on the centre. 1,260 is there, on the market, about to sell. I'll call it, give it three chances, one's gone. Into your favour, sir, 1,260,000. 65, raise it up on a 5. Sir, maybe go to 1,300,000. 1265 is there.
1270.
1270. Heard it, yep.
1270.
Thank you, Ty. 1270. Ivanka, we're over to you. Or Leah, over to your bit is there. 1270. You never know when someone's had their last. Wishing you all the best, sir, but we've got to see what the others want to do here and now. 1,270. Here's the bid. In front, selling it, as you know. All of the locals are thinking this is great. Here we go, calling it down, three chances, sir, do I have your best? All to you, madam, bids at 1,270,000, first time. 75? Yeah, was that right? Yes, sorry, just couldn't quite hear with the car. 1,275. You just spent five up here, I'm going to have another go. Come on, sir. They're saying they're out. Sir, we look to you on the centre, next to a Fanco. Absolutely, 1281. You spent six of his, sir. With your respect, of course, good bit, sir. Wishing you all the best. 1281. Calling it, on the market. Any of your favour, sir? 1281 now, first time a call. 1285. Seems to be between the two of you now. Sir, next to a Fanco, we need to know, would you like to come back into the bidding? 1285 is the bid. First time a call now, selling. And a one. It's okay. Well bid, sir. 1286.
1287.
1287. Immediately replied back on a $1,000 increase. 290 perhaps? 88. 1288. So you know when we're into the ones at this sort of final juncture. No, it's almost at its resolution. So here's a tip, sir. I'd go maybe that little bit more. Maybe put it beyond that. Okay, sure. Make it quick, though, sir. 1288. It's into your favour. Same advice to you, sir. But you're in front at this pointy end of the auction. Sir, please make it quick, though. 1288. Here's the bid. Sir and madam, are you sure? I'm going to come back into the bidding. 1,000 increase. 1288 is out the front.
1289.
1289. Sir, I'll give you the same courtesy and the same amount of time if you need it. 1289. Sure, I'll give you the same amount of time, sir. Is the bid. Almost there, you just need to maybe put go that little bit higher if you can. 1289. It's at 1,290,000. There you go. He said another one, sir. Changed his mind. 1291. Might be the best 1,000 thing you've ever done, sir. I'll give you lots of time, sir. Equal amounts of time. Make your mind up. Ponder. Sit up. I will need to call it down now though, sir. Bids at 1,291,000 in that gentleman's favour. Principally against. Haven't heard from you for a little while. You've said you're out. First time a call. 1291 on the market selling. 92. One, two, 92. Sir, go straight to 1-3. We say 1-3. It looks good on a contract. It's an easy deposit to work out.
Well, we have 1.292.
1292. Over there. On the other side of the road. Best of luck to you, sir. Sure? All right. First time a call into your favour at 1,292,000. Selling. Second. Are you absolutely certain? Third, final, into your favour at 1,292,000. Madam, are you sure you're done? Selling it. Sold to you, sir. Congratulations. Well bought. $1,292,000. Thank you to our two other bidders here this afternoon. A great result. Are thinking about selling the team at Harcourt's, and certainly Ty and Leah would love it very much to hear from you. Enjoy the rest of your weekend.